Hey everybody, welcome to Trending Now List. Today, we're going to go over the top 5 most luxurious houses in the world. Make sure to watch until number 1, because it's one of the most amazing and trending technologies I've ever seen. Number 5. The One. The One is a mega mansion in Bel Air, California, that is just about ready to go on the market for $500 million. This property has been in the making for the last 7 years by ex-movie producer turned mega mansion developer, Niall Niamey. Not only will The One break history for its lofty price tag, but also for its size. The One is America's largest private residence. This 100,000 square foot estate has a movie theater with 36 seats, a bowling alley, an auto gallery that can fit 30 cars, and, wait for it, a nightclub, according to the Robb Report. Not only that, but it boasts 20 bedrooms, 30 bathrooms, and 5 swimming pools. When you stand on the roof, you're swept away by stunning views of the Pacific on one side and the city's leafy suburbs on the other, looking down on the smaller mansions nestled among the greenery. Number 4. Brian Foster's Curvilinear Smart Home. The approximately 4,050 square foot 4-bed, 4.5 bath, 3-car garage custom masterpiece showcases a media room, study, expansive walls of pocketing fleet wood sliding glass doors, clear story windows, pool and spa, barbecue and outdoor shower, all designed to enhance the Southern California lifestyle. This home shows a no expense spared, exotic, curvilinear designed home with geometric walls and ceilings, intense curves and angles, plush amenities, walls of glass, pocket sliding doors and more. The unique design showcases custom fire features, an infinity edge pool, indoor and outdoor water features, a custom tailored master suite, gourmet outdoor kitchen and lavish entertainment areas with endless views of the greater Palm Springs area. Number 3. Arca Floating House. What does aspirational living look like in the age of global warming? Arca, next generation floating house, rethinks life on water with its fully solar electric, mobile and self-elevating livable yachts as a glassy modern house. The houseboat stands on retractable hydraulic pilings that can raise the structure 20 feet into the air during storm surges. Details include a solar panel roof to power onboard batteries, sleek wood floors, a sun deck that dips into the water to become a sea pool, and a wall of floor-to-ceiling windows that let you look out onto the ocean in case weather requires you to be indoors. According to the designers, the 4,350 square foot yacht is as stable as a house but can skid along at 7 knots, impervious to bad weather and waves, including 155 miles per hour winds. This model comes with a $5.5 million price tag, and currently has one buyer in a list of potential buyers. Number 2. The Casita Modular Smart Home. Welcome to Home of the Future. You may call it as iPhone for housing. Tiny houses have long been a dwelling of choice for those who appreciate a minimalist lifestyle, but tiny doesn't have to mean it's missing out on any special features of a futuristic home either. Casita, an Austin-based startup, is hoping to fit all the latest tech into just 352 square feet of living space. Casita is outfitted with the latest voice-activated tech, so you can program your home to recognize moods. Tell Casita to prepare for theater mode and it'll know to dim the lights, raise the flat-screen TV out from a hidden wall, and open your favorite streaming app. The model unit Casita founder Jeff Wilson showed us has more than 60 smart home devices that are pre-programmed to talk to each other, and span areas including home security, indoor temperature, and even the shower room to help save water consumption. Casita's turnkey micro unit costs $139,000 with everything ready to go and controllable from the main Casita app. And finally, our number one list. Future House. The best way to predict the future is to invent it, Alan Kay said. This project, called Future House, was designed by a Virginia Tech University team to disrupt the residential construction industry. The 900 square foot house is designed with customization. Technologies that support aging in place include rooms designed to accommodate users of any height, age or disability. For example, the bathroom includes a touch control smart mirror that controls bathroom functions and features, making the vanity and toilet height adjustable. The kitchen counters detect height and automatically adjust to each user, too. All of these adjustments can be made with a few taps using screens built into the walls. The Future House Wheeler refers to is composed of several cutting-edge concepts. The prefabrication concept proposes that homes be built like cars or planes, utilizing an efficient and sustainable factory. This allowed the team to put the house together in 2 days. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of technologies, inventions, and much more. Check out this playlist of my top 5 and top 10 videos of technologies and inventions, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.